good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Okay, so as of this afternoon, I have here a code and I want 3 volunteers only to... I want 3 volunteers only to explain this code, and this is the code.
3 volunteers means all good volunteers.
3. But she's the 6. Okay, so I have here a code, and this is a code. That's this one. A teacher takes a hand, opens a mind, and touches a heart. Okay, so what have you understand in this code? And you have to explain it one by one.
Louder me.
You first. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, a teacher touches or forms a life of a student holistically. She doesn't just teach the mind, but she also teach the goodness that should be inside the heart of a student. And she also teaches the student how to work, how to make use of her of the student's knowledge, of his skills, and whatever resources that he has. So that's it.
So a teacher takes a hand, it means to guide. A teacher guides a student, opens a mind. What does it mean to open the mind? So it teaches this, we teach the student what is the right and wrong. We touch hearts, because in teaching, it's not only language and literature and academic. We motivate and encourage the student to learn. We teach the right way. We touch hearts.
Okay, so I will just give a short explanation about this one. So the teacher not only teaches about this one, but also what's inside or what is all about. And I think that's all.
Okay, so since it is very well explained, so
it's ended.
So that would be all. So that would be all. So let's proceed to our meeting.
All right, thank you so much.